everybody. Today I'm going to tell a story about not quite Snow White, written by Ashley Franklin, illustrated by Ebony Gillin. For Tamika, it was always the right time and place to dance and sing. Tamika had a hip rolling happy dance, a swayful sad dance, a stomping mad dance, and a hair flicking just because she felt fabulous dance. She sang high with the tweeting birds and low with the croaking frogs. She always shared her love with music and movement with an audience, stuffed and unstuffed. Tamika loved the stage. It was her perfect place. She was the star of every show, and she loved every show that she starred in. She had been a cucumber, a space cowgirl, a dinosaur, and her favorite part, a singing mermaid. On stage, Tamika felt like she could be anything or anyone she wanted to be. But she had never been a princess. Now she would finally have her chance. Tamika was so excited that she went to both days of the Snow White musical. On the first day, she arrived super early. She helped friends with their lines, and she helped them dance like a princess. After the audition, Tamika heard some of the other kids whispering. "She can't be Snow White," they said. "She's too tall, and she's much too chubby. And she's too brown." Tamika looked at her skin. She was brown. Maybe the kids were right. A princess should be tall as her prince, should she? She looked at her belly. Maybe what the kids said was true. She could not remember any chubby princesses. Tamika looked at her legs. Her legs were long. She could not remember any very tall princesses. Could those kids be wrong? Maybe she was wrong for wanting to be this princess. Tamika slouched and sucked in her belly. She tried pulling down her sleeves, but there was no getting around being brown. For the first time, she didn't feel like dancing or singing. At dinner, Tamika didn't tap her feet or clank rhythms with her spoon. "Is something wrong?" asked her mom. "The other kids said I'm too tall, too chubby, and too brown. I'm not right for Snow White," said Tamika. "You've got it all wrong," Mom said. "You are tall enough, chubby enough, and brown enough to be a perfect princess." "Besides," said her dad, "Snow White is just pretend. You've always been my real princess. You're just enough of all the right stuff." He kissed her forehead. Tamika smiled. Maybe her parents were on to something. At the audition the very next day, Tamika watched all the other kids get on stage and do their best. It was Tamika's turn at last. She remembered what her parents had said, but her long legs were still a little jittery. She closed her eyes and imagined she was shaking and dancing for her favorite audience of friends, stuffed and unstuffed. Then she remembered the joy she felt when performing. Tamika knew she could do it. And she did. She showed like the star she was. She could dance, she could act, she could sing. She loved herself as much as she loved music and movement. Tamika was a perfectly poised princess. When her audition was over, Tamika looked out to smiling faces. Tamika wasn't too much of anything. Maybe she was just enough of all the right stuff. The end.